So sorry about the glare.
So here is the oximeter readings with palpitations of about 40 per 5 minutes. That's been going on for hours now. So the heart rate drops, the pressure increases, the PI is low, so the pressure is high. When the pressure is high, the oxygen level is high. So palpitation. PI drops. So I'm in pain, which is part of the reason why the pressure is high. My right kidney area has a high electrical reading. Pulse on the chest. I could actually feel it. I could actually feel the heart take the dip. Misbeats, the oxygen drops, pressure goes down, PI drops, pressure goes up. See that? PI, all the numbers are changing. Continuously, up and down, up and down, up and down. All in a sitting position. I've been sitting for more than an hour. No activity, working on a computer, listening to the news, tweeting, taking these measurements. So every time there's a flat line, that's a palpitation. Okay, so I'm going to stop at 8 minutes. Flatlining. Okay, so I'm going to stop there.